In this video, I'm going to show you how to reset a BlackBerry 8330 smartphone. Okay, first thing you have to do, hit the menu key, go to options, then you go to wipe handheld. It's going to say warning, all application data will be lost. Message service and other services will be turned off. Go to continue. Now you have to type in BlackBerry. Okay, so there you go, how to reset a BlackBerry 8330 smartphone. Please subscribe, please like up the video, feel free to leave comments, and thank you for tuning in.